Welcome to the Drilling Performance Monitoring and Analysis course, provided by TDE's Performance Academy. This short video will provide you with a brief overview of what to expect throughout the course. The course is designed for those responsible for the optimization of drilling operations, as well as those who simply want to learn about the importance of improving drilling performance. To get things started, we will first introduce the principles behind drilling performance monitoring, and then define a structured approach to drilling performance optimization. We will also define drilling time breakdown concepts, such as productive time and flat time, and the difference between lost time and invisible lost time. We will then cover the breakdown of drilling operations and the performance analysis of these operations using morning reports. In addition, we will touch upon the performance monitoring process, covering the utilization of rig sensor data and the automated operations recognition used to produce these reports. After which, we will discuss mitigating invisible lost time through objective and accurate drilling performance measurement. This entails defining the concept of key performance indicators, or KPIs, the classification and analysis of these KPIs, and the resulting savings potential. We will also introduce the concept of performance gap analysis. We will then show the importance of developing a performance culture and how best to devise drilling performance targets, as well as how to master this change using a practical performance improvement approach as opposed to Big Brother. In addition, we will introduce and illustrate the concept of operations fingerprinting. Lastly, we will show you how to improve productive time by incorporating a structured approach to improving ROP and reducing lost time. You will also be shown the means to report lost time incidents in a structured way, and the technology available for early problem detection. We will then wrap things up with a brief summary and a Q&A session. There are two versions of the course available. The first is for academic and theoretical purposes, and the second is to enhance an engineer's ability to optimize drilling performance through the use of specialized data. We are available to host the course in-house in Vienna, Austria, or in Abu Dhabi. On behalf of TDE and the Performance Academy, we would like to welcome your participation. To find out more, please contact us for further information. Enjoy the course!